Hey fellow animators, I'm Miloš Černý. This is just a very quick tip that some of you might not know. We have this standing idle animation here that we would like to mirror. Let's say that maybe you want to have this animation in a game, and because you have two different stances for stand, you want to reuse the animation you have already done and just mirror it. So let's see how to do that. Notice that the green legs are closer together now and blue ones further. Okay, the whole animation is collapsed into one layer, or baked if you will. It has keys for every bone on every frame. But it doesn't have to be collapsed, by the way, just for your information. You can have as many layers as you want here, but let's do it with this one for now. Select the triangle and save the clip, which means that you save the whole stack of layers. In our case, only one. It will take some time to save it. After it is done, switch to new layer by selecting available here, and just load the animation clip we have just saved. Here you can already see we have a mirror option for the whole clip loading. If we select that, you can choose from three options, but let's keep it on default and hit load. You can see that the new layer appeared and that the whole animation is mirrored in it. Green legs are further apart now and blue ones closer. And that's the whole thing. You have the whole animation mirrored and you can use it for whatever you need. There is a bit more to it with mirroring in CAD, but I will do a more extensive tutorial on it later. It will be linked in the description and also up here when it will be done. This was just a very quick tip that I wanted to share and might be helpful for some of you guys. Okay, well, see you in another video. I am Miloš Černý and thank you for watching.